People's livelihood is now completely under threat. The house is now uninhabitable. There is no food. Massive food problem. Safe food and water is a problem. Health risks, especially women and children, are at serious risk. They are not getting any medicine. Due to the collapse of schools, the education system of children is being disrupted. At the moment, people have no means of earning. In a word, the people of this flood-affected area are now living a miserable life.
দিন যাচ্ছে, বুঝলেন? কি বলবো বলেন, কিছু আর